Thank you. Short, let the last one. I will make it short. Great, fantastic. Let's try the beginning, actually. I think that allegro, I want to move it a little bit more. And one of the things that are so beautiful of this piece is that contrast in the theme. It's so funny, you know? It's almost anticipated the Papageno. So if we can exaggerate every time, I feel we are a little bit shy with that contrast. Can we try measure 16, allegro, please? In general, I am a fan of not vibrate a lot, especially in this kind of key, E flat. Let's try to control a little bit the vibrato, especially in the long notes, sforzato, pira, very natural and transparent. Let's try 16, allegro. Yes, thank you. Let's try once again. Very piano, the keys and the piano. Say. Thank you. second, yeah, so there at, do you have letter B? Oh, this is measure 57. 57, or 58 for the first violins. We can phrase to the middle of the bar. A little bit phrase off. This is the what is going to build the transition. Letter B. Oh, 57, 57, please. Thank you. Yes, and at this moment, I think in woodwinds, maybe it's an acoustic thing. I feel we're a little bit behind from the strings. If we can continue, let's try once again. 57, and I'll be extremely clear. One, two, yeah. What we were talking about, Haydn yesterday, thinking more horizontal, especially in those chords, because I feel that they are too heavy. I think even if we should do normal bow as it comes, to let it flow the tempo. I feel like it gets a little bit too heavy, and otherwise it sounds fantastic. Can we try from exactly that? No, 64, please, 64. One. Is my time. I would stay all day. Thank you very much. Fantastic. Great. Thank you.